private land open to sportsmen. Plots is a popular program for hunters and landowners. But for hunters, there are some specific rules and regulations you'll need to be aware of. Joining us to explain is Doug Lear from North Dakota Game and Fish. So exactly what is the PLOTS program?
Right, and as you said, it's private land, and it's gonna have like a yellow rectangular sign on their very popular program, but one of the keys is it's private land, and the Game and Fish Department has worked to secure a hunting access easement. So it's not Game and Fish public land, it's not Fish and Wildlife Service federal land or anything like that. It's still remains in the private land ownership, but hunters have a legal right to access that for hunting purposes, Kyle.
But as we mentioned, there are some specific rules for that, and so it's walking only. You can't be driving trucks on it and stuff like that.
Right, and for some of the activities that hunters may be doing on other lands, there's specific rules and regulations for plots. Now, there's around 800,000 plots acres across North Dakota, and it's very popular, but at the same time, we want to try to remind the hunters that as popular as it is, that you need to brush up on some of the rules and regulations for that. Even things such as like recreational horseback riding, you can't use horseback out there. If you're going to be using a tree stand or a hunting blind or any decoys, you need to have permission to leave that out there on that land. So again, we really want to encourage people to utilize these lands. That's what they're there for. And it provides a great opportunity for hunters, but at the same time, you also need to take a step back and look at some of the specific rules and regulations before you go out there, Kyle.
Is there a good place that people can go to check out, like, kind of where these plots locations are around
Yes,
the state?
Absolutely. Our Game and Fish Department website has those plots land. It has all the rules and regulations that are on there. And it's, you know, you can access it on your mobile device, so you can take some time to review the regulations and find those lands. There's some great hunting to be had. Tis the season to get out there and enjoy, no doubt about that.
Certainly. Doug Lear, North Dakota Game and Fish, thanks for coming in today.
You're welcome.